versus me next week.
Oh! Well, there's that aggression again.
You asked for it.
Or another cheap shot from Sin Cara's submission maneuver here on Daniel Bryan. Sin Cara taking a page out of Bryan's book. Bryan is tapping to his signature maneuver. So much for issuing challenges.
You gotta be kidding me.
What's your problem?
Jericho, and a figure four. And what a hell of a way to beat Ric Flair with his own patented finishing maneuver, the figure four leg lock.
That would put the crowning jewel in this crowd. He would be the king of the world if he makes fans submit.
Jericho using Flair's figure four. Flair writhing in pain.
It'll be no embarrassment losing to the king of the world.
Flair trying to, he's near the ropes. And he's Flair in the ropes. Wait, Flair tapped. Wait, we're losing the ropes.
In the face.
Sherry going crazy, and so are they here in the garden. Oh, look out. She's going to
the ring. No, not like that.
No.
No, not a DQ. The belt cannot change hands on a DQ.
Now standing over the limp form of.
Oh, wait. What is he doing? What is he doing?
Oh, come on now.
Oh, he kills me. But Bob's kills me.
He's putting a sock on his hand.
That's the corporate sock. Open wide, Mankind. Yeah.
Oh, come on.
Yes. Payback has that taste.
Bailey reaching out still. Can't she get there? She tucked it. Reversal.
How did she do that?
Bailey reversed it. She reversed her. She's on move. The bank statement, but this time it is Bailey with the submission maneuver applied.
Bailey's hanging on for dear life. Sasha might be on the verge of tapping right here.
Oh my goodness.
Wow.
Sasha Banks getting the bottom rope with her foot.
What do you say?
No.
And look at the reversal. Cinched in. There they go.
Batman.
Get to the ring. Did he say it?
No.
What?
Kurt Angle spent, but he's giving it everything he has.
Oh, and now the ankle lock. No. McIntyre using Angle's own submission against him.
This is the ultimate disrespect.
And McIntyre is not gonna let go. He's got it locked in. He's gonna break Kurt Angle's ankle. He's got a tap out.
Oh my God.
Up on the shoulders again of Cena. Going for another AA, slides down, shoulders down. Cena.
Can you imagine John Cena tapping out to his own move?
Randy Orton now locking it in. Is John Cena going to tap out now?
Hey, look at this. Kurt Angle. Kurt Angle.
It looks like he's countering.
He's got his legs locked.
His legs are locked.
It's a triangle choke.
That's a triangle choke. It's a jiu-jitsu hold.
The Undertaker trying to gain some leverage. Wait a minute.
Tapped out.
I think the Undertaker just pinned Kurt Angle.
Well, I don't know about that. I think the Undertaker just tapped out. I think we might have a new undisputed champion in Kurt Angle.
Look at this.
Oh, you're kidding me.
Michaels, are you going to try to beat Bret Hart with a sharpshooter? Yes, he is. Are you kidding me?